And then we metra or patwa. What I say? I want say the most commonest phrase a term be obi osua patwa be a e kan be a say bombaclad. Say it after me. Bombaclad. What I say? And a very dirty word. And you're polite. I just obi a wa ko school na say that franche. Ujina krom na we obi say. Na say o ma me de be na e kan wa Ghana no. It says sa. Into a new pleasant word, I was a court in a radio and a TV so and as any pim like a bomber clad. Bomber, me break your word into two. No, what I say, ka bomber or banana de no. Bomber, okay? Clad, anytime obey ye, you better say, patwa, ye can't clad be ano. A curse word, it's a dirty word. What I say? Clad, so bomber clad, my child say, Bombo no ye or banadi and so I say clat a ye pad ne shesono. So imagine referring to that in public. So what radio, so what TV, so send if I need to do here, then you don't understand it. It sound good in your ear. What I say? But be any horn more wako school and near beer or be share or whatever like a bombo clat. You understand? I'm just teaching you because I don't know when you come out to be an in the first in our camp. Bomb clad. Yeah? It's your boy. Ras today come out for you. One patwa word tonight and what it means. See, anytime we bet a blood clad, a bad blood, you know, from the woman, the clad is the pad. Still, it's dirty. In the time we bet a clad at the end of the word, you know. No, say it's filthy. Don't use it. What could. We need to be a man, you see, you should sound never. What do I say? One love.